Oh, isn't she beautiful? Well, rescuers are scrambling to help hundreds of whales stranded on Tasmania's west coast. More than 200 have beached themselves again at Macquarie Harbour near Strawn, with most unlikely to survive. The heartbreaking scene comes 2 years to the day since the country's largest ever stranding event, where more than 350 whales died along the exact same stretch of coast. And for more, we're joined now by wildlife scientist Dr. Vanessa Pirotta. Thanks so much for being with us, Doctor. I saw one theory that one of the reasons why this happened is that the whales could have got spooked, and that's what sends them off course. Why do you think it's happened?
No one knows why this has happened. That is one theory, and it could be well the case. There could be a number of different reasons. These animals use sound to navigate in the marine environment. Maybe they were having a social interaction offshore, a colliding of different pods, and unfortunately they've been led astray to the wrong area. This has happened, as you said, in 2 years to the day since the last mass stranding in this area, and is the second stranding in Tasmania this week. What's going on? We just don't know.
Okay, so in terms of the rescue event, we know that most of them are not likely to survive. The ones that do survive, what do you need? Like, what sort of situation do you need to be able to rescue a whale that has been stranded?
Well, authorities and Tasmanian authorities are doing an amazing job and have been through the night. You need logistics and good weather. You need an animal that is likely to go back out to sea and has a hope of being refloated. They've had experience down there since 2 years ago where they would put animals alongside vessels and take them out to sea, and over 100 individuals were saved at that rescue operation. So let's hope today those skills and the teamwork and the coordination comes together to save at least a few individuals.
Oh, let's hope so. Wow, amazing effort going on down there. Thank you so much, Vanessa. We appreciate it.